bad acid man. Bad fucking shit. I can't feel my face. Can you see my face? Where's my fucking face?
Excuse me.
Anyway, he'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about.
I ain't said more than three words and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with.
Lincoln, you done lost your mind. Get back here!
Vidal, have you seen his writing?
Right there.
Have you seen him speak? That mincing little fruit would have us all writhing in the streets like, well, like a bunch of Italians, I imagine.
McQueen is so much more handsome. And he can act.
Kiss my white ass.
Yeah, anyway, like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, heroin's pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hilo in Frisco, just selling the French Wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. Once you get settled in, I was thinking we can go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Well, who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once?
Oof.
That woman has the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen. They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine?
Believe me, once you see her, you're gonna want to dig right in.
That a fact.
She got half the guys in the Hollow sniffing around asking her out. Turns them all down. She's only got eyes for...
Lincoln, you done lost your mind. Get back here!
From what I hear, wearing a seatbelt's even worse. Did you hit?
said you could leave the Harlem?
My mistake.
Used to be plenty more colored folks in what they call Frisco Fields. When I was a boy, there was a whole nother little town that sort of wrapped up the west side.
I'm just saying, you don't bother their people, they don't bother you.
Interesting.
Where you going?